almost pushed the button. I almost freaking ended up going to the license card thing again. I only to drop the controller when that happens.
I'm gonna take you on a wild ride. Fight it out!
Uh-oh, you brought the head in.
I'm gonna kill you. Painfully. My claws have been taken for some action.
It's do or die!
Fight for you!
You can't run away! You're in for a world of hurt!
Good!
I see you! I see you! I see you! Fire!
You used the wrong one?
You can't run away! You're in for-
Actually, that would have been a really good idea if, I was in range.
Psionic Blaster! Fire! Analyze! Analyze
Q! That was amazing!
Going critical! Die!
I know you can get up your move!
Analyze Q!
Aim a Hawkeye!
I see you! I see you! Analyze Q!
Aim a Hawkeye!
Kill! Hyper Psionic Blaster!
You can't run away! You're in for a long
time! How did I almost destroy you with MODOK?
I still had Dormammu.
Yeah, but I was getting pretty close to bringing him out. With MODOK of all people.
In the right hands, MODOK's a good character.
Well, on the plus, at least this won't take too many videos to render.
Probably not. Unless I fall asleep.
Here, lay claim to your glorious victory! Super Scroll!
Yeah, remember when we did this for 4 hours? Yeah, I don't think this is gonna be that.
Let your fist.
Well, not just Marvel, but you know, last time we did this.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I remember now.
I need to teach you
something. Yeah.
Crush you like an insect!
Hello, Super Scroll.
Ready?
Come here, I want to give you a hug.
Yeah.
There it is!
Not when I want it out.
Here I come! You will scream! You can't run away. You're in for a world of hurt. Tender, I see you. I see you. Tender, I see you. Tender, I see you.
I'm not good at swing combos.
Air combo!
He does talk a lot for a guy with fire for head. For a head.
For a fire. With head for a fire.
Yes. The tragic misfortunes of a pyromaniac and for affinity.
Well, this is Capcom 3 is here. I'm gonna take you on a wild ride.
Let's see, I see Iron Man, X-23, and Doom.
You are the ass kick E, I am the ass kick R.
I do as I choose, and I answer to no one.
It's do or die.
Fight!
Oh.
I see you!
You can't run away. You're in for a...
Get through that.
Air combo!
You can't run away. You're in for a...
I deny you. So your goal is to chip me to death, is that it?
Well, everything else has failed. I can't properly play this game to give you a good match.
Bye bye, Doom.
And you can't seem to do anything else other than the same combos over and over and over and over and over again, so...
At least they worked, sir.
Yes. Let's end this!
It's about what works.
People actually go to conventions just to see this?
Yeah.
Wolverine DNA. Oh, does not compute. Oh, for a second there, I thought my laptop wasn't recording. This is gonna be you talking. It was just gonna be you talking to the air.
That'd be funny.
Well, this is Capcom 3, we're the finest heroes of.
Hell, it would have been appropriate. You might as well be playing nobody.
Come out on top.
Hello, Ryu, Chris,
X-23. I do this for cash, not for the thrills.
What was that? Sound like bombs going off in your end.
I didn't do anything. Okay.
Oh, no, wait, that's over at my end. Bombs are going off here.
Fight cap! Air combo! You can't run away! You're in for a world of hurt!
Yes!
Hey, fuck off!
Hadouken! Answer!
I'm waiting! Time
for a new challenge!
Run away! You're in for a world of hurt!
Block strings, huh? How did I not block that?
What the hell? Burn the cinder,
me heart failure almost.
Oh no, heaven forbid you break a sweat.
Hear me.
I don't know if that's the same one you got on your end, but.
Fear me, I am the Dread Dornamamu.
Oh, that was not.
Yeah, that one. Yeah.
Figured it would have been something different on the other end. I mean, Laura only knows when I was playing as Symbiote Spider-Man, the opponent said I was playing as regular Spider-Man, and he was Symbiote Spider-Man, so... Okay.
Okay, I'm throwing you a tiny curveball.
Sorry?
Yeah. I might as well try and give tiny bits of variety after inflicting the same combos upon you over and over again because you keep falling for them over and over again.
Fight it out!
Okay.
You look like the Marvel guys.
Who, me?
Not me.
Oh. Well, Capcom did kill Mega Man, so... Actually, it was Wesker who did it. He didn't cut Mega Man a check, apparently.
Yeah. So he says.
So he raps. And I probably should stop talking now. Because apparently I've already lost Taskmaster, which is unusual. Either that or you finally ate your Wheaties this morning, sir. Not quite sure that was what you were looking for.
If we come
alongside and
fight!
Yes!
You came in with guns blazing, sir. Hey, I remember this match. I remember how much that hurts.
Hey, it really is gonna be 9-1. Did I call that one or what?
Ah, but there's still another match.
And?
Well, depending. Of course, you beat me when I finally changed my team. So, maybe I should just go back to the team I win with. What the hell is what?
Oh, there was a big ol' humming coming from my screen.
Oh. Oops, I hit the wrong button. No, I didn't.
Oh, we're still playing. What's it to you?
It just coincided with the screen changing and me pushing a button.
I don't know why I'm doing this, but...
Dare to believe you can survive.
Hey, it's the exact same team again, just like me. Except, wait.
You didn't use the exact same team last time.
I know.
Well, if I'm gonna go, I might as well go out with what works, right?
Yeah, 1 out of 10 times.
With what works.
I am falling for this.
You can't run away. You're in for a world of hurt.
You say I keep falling for these things, but I see no other, no way to actually get up from them.
What do you mean?
When you knock me down and just bounce for like a couple of minutes?
Yeah, and?
And there's no really way to get out of that.
That's not what I mean. I mean, you just get hit and... Oh, shit. It's stuff like that, I mean.
What the hell?
How did that hit me?
Smash you, Gamma-Claw!
My goodness!
Player one win!
Who's next?
You're not showing me mercy, are you?
Apparently I am.
So...
I'm getting a bit reckless is what I'm getting.
Yeah, got a little too comfy in your chair there.
Apparently.
He's like, hold on a second, let me get the...
I'm not respecting the Hulk here is what the problem is.
Let me get the beanbag.
To the world of Marvel versus Capcom 3.
Yeah, you get the beanbag. I'm going to put my legs up on this chair.
Apparently
I need to put this thing to bed. Maybe I should get my pillow.
I hate myself for this. This just goes to show that I'm no better than anybody else at the end of the day.
What, are you going at the same team?
Yep.
That's what works. It's how you get good at this game. You pick characters you're good with.
I really don't believe that. No matter how much I'm wrong.
Well, take me for example. What do you think I've been beating you 9 times straight until, you know, you beat me twice here?
Because you like to stick to your guns, and not just the same team, but the same rules.
Are you complaining?
Not really, I'm just calling it as I see it.
It's the same moves because you keep falling for them.
And like I said, I really don't understand. I don't know personally, and this is not complaining, this is just actually, you know, saying it how it is. I don't know any way to actually not get out of it once it gets hitting. Remember how I told you how this game really needs to Mega Crash or something? Okay, well, I feel it needs to stop ringing. Anyways, as you were saying.
Well, what I mean is, you keep getting hit by my startups for these combos.
Judo Hero!
You can't run away!
You're in for a rubber!
Wonderful!
I see you!
Berserker Flash!
You can't run away!
You're in for a rubber!
Oh, I'm not letting you do that shit on me.
Shield kill!
Matthew,
oh, I thought I could dodge that. It's like dodging bullets. And that, sir, is 10.
Baby makes 10. At least it wasn't a complete dominance. Utter dominance, maybe, but not complete.
Now, I didn't sweep you, although I came close. Okay.
Did I call that one or what, though? I told you it was going to be 9 to 1. Well, okay, maybe I was wrong. 9 to 2, but still. Oh, I almost destroyed everything for a second there.
Yes, you almost destroyed everything.
Okay, there it is.
Alright then.
Right. Well, Fooly, I hope you're satisfied with what you brought upon the internet, and then I guess we'll see each other for Ultimate.
I guess we will, where I will still inflict the same combos upon you.
Well, maybe. Possibly.
Possibly.